Topping our news at 5, a 6th grade student in Xenia found dead today at school, and investigators trying to determine how that happened. Robert Lowry live with what we've learned about this breaking story so far. Robert.
Well, Mark, the superintendent of Xenia City Schools not commenting too much on what happened here today, but what he did say is that a girl did die here at Central Middle School here in Xenia, the school right behind me off Edison Boulevard and Park Drive. Police called out here about 2 o'clock this afternoon on reports of this girl who died inside the school. Superintendent Denny Morrison has said it was a 6th grade girl who died during school hours. And tonight the school district says they are working with police as well as the Greene County Coroner's Office on this case. Morrison saying no other children were in danger today. There was no attack or any violence involved in this, but he would not comment on exactly what happened. Now we're continuing to get more information on this, going through reports, trying to get some more information from the superintendent at this time. But he has told us that school will resume, classes will continue here tomorrow. And just stay with us at WDTN.com as we get all that new information as we get it. But for now, reporting live, Robert Lowry, 2 News, working for you.